I'm William Duckworth, a senior in engineering.
And I'm Aaron Goldstein, I'm a senior at Wharton. During our freshman year, William and I met another friend of ours here at Penn, who at the time was diagnosed with cancer. One of the things we realized in hanging out with our friend is that he had problems monitoring his own temperature to make sure that he didn't have an infection. So we came up with the idea for FeverSmart. This is our product, FeverSmart, the world's first non-invasive, real-time temperature monitoring system.
Our technology works by applying our reusable sensor under the user's arm. Now you can monitor your temperature around the clock from anywhere in the world and be alerted right when it begins to rise to hopefully take more immediate action.
One of the first things we did is to try to figure out who exactly would benefit from a product like this, and we realized that there are a couple of different target markets for our product. On the consumer side, we'd be able to get the product out there almost immediately and get important feedback really quickly.
And then in October of 2014, we launched our Indiegogo crowdfunding campaign. And about 2 months later, we had finished development of our software platforms and sent our first units out to real customers.
We're really excited about the President's Innovation Prize because that will allow us to make this transition from the consumer side to the clinical side. And moving forward, this is where we think we can have the biggest impact for patients everywhere. The most helpful resource has been our advisor, Matt Grennan. He really has been able to help us sort of navigate this really difficult and complex healthcare system, both in the United States and abroad.
These guys are incredibly driven. Every month or so, we'd meet, and every time, they'd have more done than I ever expected them to have done.
In the modern hospital, nurses still take your temperature every hour on the hour, no matter what, and then input this data manually into your chart.
We gave a FeverSmart to every patient. You could have one nurse sitting in front of one computer monitoring everyone at once.
That time savings is just the beginning of its value. A rapid spike in temperature can be detected more quickly, and sometimes, you know, with patients with severe infections, you know, minutes matter.
We're currently running clinical trials in two areas, both inpatient and outpatient, testing the FeverSmart device, both reducing nurse workload inside the intensive care unit as well as an outpatient device, sending home devices to monitor for the first signs of infection after a major surgery.
It is amazing that no one had come up with this before, but sometimes that's the exact hallmark of a good idea.
Distance monitoring in healthcare is the future, and Aaron and William are pushing those boundaries to their limits. So look for their devices in hospitals of the future, and look for them for being leaders in innovation.
One of the most amazing things is probably the emails that we get every week from parents with children with febrile seizures who've bought our product, who basically say that this product is a lifesaver, that this has allowed them to catch a seizure before it became a potential problem. So for us, it's all about the impact that we've been able to have on our consumers.
And as we move forward sort of into the hospital setting, that potential opportunity to help people expands so much, and that's just amazing for us.
I think one of the beautiful things about the healthcare space and why it attracts so many entrepreneurs is that you can do well by doing good. And I can't think of two individuals who embody that more than William and Aaron.